vicinity of 40 degrees 12 northwest, 60 degrees 53 west, 720 miles east of New York. No fog, all is well, over.
GRAF, here is the weather report. Clouds and showers west, wind moving to the northwest.
After 2 days flying above the Atlantic, at 5:40 in the morning, Captain Lehman comes around calling out, "Land! Land!" The men on the bridge are wildly excited, which brings us all out in greatest haste to see it.
Thank you. will appreciate weather report en route for 150 degrees east, 54 degrees north. Over.
GRAF, here is the weather report. Clouds and showers. Very strong wind west moving to the northwest. Devastating storm expected and typhoon. Try to return to Japan. Over.
Thank you for your help. We cannot turn around. The wind is sucking us in. There is no way back. May God help us to get through.
There are fears that a tragedy has taken place. It appears that the GRAF may be lost. As far as is known, the airship ran into a storm. Since that moment, radio contact has been broken.
No one knows if those on board are still alive. Search operations from Japan and America are underway. We can only pray for the lives of Commander Eckner and his passengers.